Alright, I've got all the moves I need. Just need more wind rocks. You're stuck on anything and you just stop following. Oh, I know why. Silly me, he was in this cat form, and cat form moves faster than the others. So we're done with the first round. There are two rounds of killing a lot of beasts and then another round of killing a few of each type. Go to the Throne of Elements. Throne of Elements, as you might guess, this is a throne where elements are. Elements being rock, wind, fire, elementals. You know, the whole earth, wind, fire. What was the last one? Water. Silly me. Did I just call Captain Planet? Well, ain't no one breaking in here for sure, so. As much trouble as I can handle on my own, thank you. Alright, for some odd reason, She can share her quest, but no one else can. Just have to keep that in mind. On to the next of the... of the poop type quests, where we basically pick up poop. And I'm gonna have to each do that, so... it may take a little bit of time. Someone's already been there. Alright, we don't need any more of those, and I am notorious for not killing things that I don't have to. Everyone still has to pick up their poop. Now let's let Randolph and take lead and really kill the crap to the full. Like in the movie Top Secret, there's a scene where this spy is selling souvenirs as its disguise, and he's talking to this other spy, and it's a comedy, by the way. And at the end of the conversation, the buying guy moves away, and the guy, the other spy he was talking to, says, "You forgot your phony dog poop," and picks it up. Or he says it with a French accent, because it's Omar Sharif. "You forgot your phony dog poop. What phony dog poop?" And, you know, they kind of get this look. Well, we're picking up pony poop here. Two to go.